Oh, it was two. It was two for two. Two for two. Sweet. But it's just like what I talk about, closing last year, closing 2015, opening 2016, right? It's like what Mom just read. When you tap into something that you know God gave you, not man, but God gave you, you don't question your skill. You don't question it anymore. But what happens is, you remember we talked about an eagle being caught and possibly raised up in a chicken coop? You remember when I told you about that? I said, if you take a baby eagle and you put him in a chicken coop, and all he ever sees is chickens, and all he hears is chickens, he never gets to see an eagle. His mother and father, whatever happened, but he's not around them. So he doesn't know how to be an eagle. He learned how to be a chicken because it's all he saw, right? Then all of a sudden he starts growing and gets bigger, but he still does what chickens do because that's all he sees, right? And then all of a sudden he looks up in the trees and he sees these eagles. They look just like him. They're flying. He's wondering why these wings so far spread out and I don't see wings on you. And when you do, it's like this. It's nothing grand like what I have. And then you come like to right here on me. And then I look at you and I have a taste for you. Develop a taste for you, but I don't understand what it is. I'm not going to eat you. Something has to give, because truth of the matter is, an eagle wouldn't even be able to grow to adulthood if it was truly only fed chicken feed. Because an eagle is a carnivore. Chicken feed is grain, granny, right? But if it could happen, and that eagle finally understood that it is an eagle, what's going to happen in the chicken coop? Yeah, it's going to be feathers. So one day the farmer comes out and wonder why all the brown and red feathers, white feathers, everything, feathers everywhere.
In the feather pillow business.
Yeah, yeah. So down pillows, put it in your pillows, right? Right. It's always there. Whatever you're most skilled at, it's right there. Whatever it is. I don't know what everybody's massive skill is, but I do know skills that all of you possess, right? And myself included. But when you start to walk in it, and you start to understand, you talk different. You talk different. That's when you know somebody's speaking about a gift and not just something that they try to convince themselves of. Because when most people talk, if you listen to them, they're trying to convince themselves of what they can do. They're not trying to convince you. They're trying to convince themselves. Because if you know you can do something, you don't have to talk about it. You be about it. Trust me, when I tell you about sales, I'm not bragging to you. I've been doing this since 1999. This is what I know. If I gotta convince you that I can sell people, then one of us is insane. One of us is crazy, right? Something that you do better than anyone else, you tap into that. Stop worrying about what other people do, what other people get to that, what other people bless that. Don't want to sing like that person. Sing like you. Sing like you. This is a new year. Man made it, not God. But this is a new day. God made it, not man. You see? See, everybody will start, I'm already seeing it. I told y'all what happened. And it's gonna get worse. God wants us to be in the world, not of the world. You understand? When you had enough, show that you had enough. Don't tell, show. People say, huh, I'm tired of y'all. You read all this stuff on Facebook. Yes. If you wasn't with me in 2015, then doggone it, don't be with me in 2016.
Yes.
Some of you people, this for you. They say they talk tough, yes. talk good. Get them beautiful quotes. Yeah. Let me tell you something. If you gotta tell somebody that you're done with them 10 times, take you 10 times, you tell them, I'm done with you. Okay. Bless you. I don't know why I keep coming back. Oh, I'm done with you this time. This is real. This is for real, Sherry. Don't you call me no more. Don't text me no more. Now I found out who my friends are. All you doing is throwing daggers. But what you don't realize, you throwing daggers that's
that turn into boomerang. When they leave your hand, it's a boomerang. You just feel like because it got a sharp end on it, you know what I'm saying? Go around, Sherry. Where's the boomerang gonna do?
Right.
Right. Come on back to you.